And so this is all sort of next generation LED technology, and we're integrating controls.
Welcome to UC Davis's California Lighting Technology Center, a laboratory that's home to the newest innovations in lighting and energy efficiency.
UC Davis was the leader in adaptive lighting, and it's now been driven into Title 24 standards for the whole state.
Starting in 2014, these new state standards will require parking lots and buildings in California to install the kind of lighting technology that UC Davis is implementing right now. It's called smart lighting or adaptive lighting, the kind that's connected with sensors and adapts to need, as well as the newest tool, networked lighting.
Networking is really connecting multi-lights through a network system and bringing it over to a central location where you could sit at a computer and know what's going on with the network of the lighting.
We are a working experiment, and exciting things are happening here.
With a campus-wide goal of reducing energy usage 60% by the year 2015, Director Michael Siminovich says every single light source will become smarter, making UC Davis the first campus in the nation to have all adaptive networked exterior lighting.
Davis has really become one of the true laboratories in this country, and it's been a real unique experience is that we're actually walking the talk here.
It's technology that the campus's partners say will last longer, prove safer, and be better for our environment.
Well, UC Davis is leading the lighting world with the development of the California Lighting Technology Center. It's really the shining example for our state and our country.
Kristen Samos for UC Davis.